fierce competitor for the Stampeders.
Yak Yards representing yards after catch. Drew Tate fumbled the football. The Eskimos have it. It's Munoz. He's off to the races. He's not going to be caught. Damaso Munoz to the end zone. Touchdown, Eskimos. ...76-yard run.
What a turn of events for the Edmonton Eskimo defense.